We've got a little tiger in Hooghart. So he will be the one that will step in there. And I don't think there will be a difference in the two. But because JP knows the system so well, and the guys inside him knows him so well, it will be good for us if he can come through. This is a kind of person you want around you, you know. He's what rugby needs, you know. That little tiger in himself. He just changes completely when he runs over that white line, and that is why you need to get him on the field as quick as possible. So the best thing will happen for the team. What it is, I don't know at this moment, but the best thing will happen. Yeah, there's nothing wrong with Tenda as a beast. There's only place for 22 players in the side. That was one of the headaches that I had, how to get the composition of the team to the best of for us with this game. Went to study the way the Australians played in this tournament, what they can offer, what we can offer, and how we want to play, and that's the choice I made.
You like it too. Certainly is a quite experienced team, but it only really counts, you know, once you can sort of look at the scoreboard after the evening's business done on Sunday. So we do have the experience, we've had the experience, and it hasn't always worked for us over the last couple of years. So, you know, we'll have to make sure that we can take our experiences throughout the World Cup and the pressure games and hopefully use that. But really, it'll only count on Sunday.
I'll be blessed as a team as we look at how other teams have been hit harder than what we've been. We had some severe blows that we would love to have available going into the stages, but then again, you make use of what life offers you. And at this moment, I'm very happy with what I've got. The players that we brought here, all 30 of them, are capable to play very good rugby. We've got in our team a few world-class players, we've got world-class leaders, we've got everything that we want, so if we're not happy with that, sometimes we look at what we can get and don't appreciate what we do have, you know. So I'm very happy.